Hey guys, I'm so excited. Today I'm going to be reacting to my music video. You guys have probably already seen it, but I have not yet. And today I'm going to be watching it and showing friends and family, and I'm super excited. But first, today's video is sponsored by Raycon earbuds. And I decided to try these out because I have been having trouble with my other headphones and I wanted to try something new. A bunch of celebs like Cardi B and Snoop Dogg are obsessed with these earbuds. They ended up fitting my ear very well, and I just got sick of my everyday headphones and wanted to try something cool because there's a bunch of cool colors and they ended up working out. Their everyday E25 earbuds are their best model yet, with seamless Bluetooth pairing, a compact design, and so many colors to choose from. They sound amazing and noise isolating, and they're just like any other high-end earbud you could get, but half the price. You can get them for even less with the link in the description down below for 15% off. So go to buyraycon.com/dixie for 15% off your order.
This is my friend Griffin. And I'm gonna show him the
nice.
What do you think the video is gonna be like?
I don't really know.
Wait, what do we say?
Nothing.
It's really not a big deal.
So this is my boyfriend Griffin, and I'm gonna show my music video for the first time.
Hey guys, it's Dixie.
Silence. Can you stop? All right. So what are you expecting?
Well, with the times, I think there's only so much that's possible. You know, with everything going on in the world. So I'm expecting something that's really personal to you, like something in your personal space.
I don't wanna watch it with him, I'm scared.
Yeah, you should be.
All right, I think we just need to watch the video because you're definitely gonna be surprised.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me.
That's you.
If I'm down, just wow, leave me there, let me be, son. Sun's up, I already wanna lay down.
How'd you get on the roof?
Friends calling, I ain't really trying to go out.
Come on, bathtub.
Don't wanna get dressed up to pretend.
No. I like the bathtub, but why do you have clothes on?
Well, I'm not gonna be naked in the
room. Say I'm fine, maybe you'll stop calling then. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older, so I keep
okay, Calvin Klein bottle.
Ain't trying to complain, just don't want it.
Oh my god.
Chips on my shoulder, only getting older, so I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't
want to explain it. Dang, you were dirty, bro. That water is black.
Sometimes I don't want to be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sometimes I just wanna be lonely.
Oh my god.
Don't need you to hold me. If I'm low, you don't need to care. Let me be sad. What's the matter with that?
You're so famous.
What's the matter with that?
That's a vibe.
What's the matter with that? Bad days, it's okay,
oh,
let me feel
okay.
It.
Uh-huh.
In some ways, you gotta break your heart to heal it. I know I'm gonna feel this way again. I can lie and say I'm fine,
God,
but that wouldn't change anything.
I wonder how many people are gonna say this is about me. They'll be like, Griffin, what'd you do?
I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older, so I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't want to explain it. But sometimes I don't want to be happy.
Holy cow.
Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me
yeah, I'm not going to lie. It's pretty fire.
Sometimes I just want to be lonely. Don't need you.
That is an iconic bath moment right there.
What's the matter with sadness? Making me feel the way I feel right now. Gladness.
Ooh, okay.
Get fuzzy when you feel fucked up. It's a sad that's on my tongue.
Girl!
Bring it home.
Sometimes
Come to talk to any moment. This is not like your first rodeo at all. Girl, you are experienced. What's the matter with that? What's the matter with that? That's my Beyonce moment I was looking for.
Wow.
That was so good.
That was awesome, dude.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I cry because I love it and it's beautiful and you're just like proud of you.
I can't. She's cried every step of the way.
But it's I appreciate it.
Awesome.
What do you think, Char? That was so good.
Wow, Dixie. Yeah, Dixie. Woo! Let's go, Dixie. I'm so proud of you. You're gonna be a pop star. That's crazy, bro. Everyone, go stream it right now. Like, now. Okay, link below. Say something. You're making me feel awkward here.
I feel awkward.
Why? Be like, so, what'd you think, Griffin? Oh, Dixie, I loved it. It was the best video I've ever seen. I'm so proud of you. Really, what was your favorite part? I like the bathtub part. The pool part was pretty cool too. Yeah, that's all I got. I don't have any more questions.
Oh, that's so awesome. I'm so happy for you. This is so good.
Thank you.
I mean, it must feel like a whirlwind though. Like, I mean, even like watching yourself, I mean, it's like the beginning of something totally new, you know? And I remember that feeling. I remember just like those butterflies playing songs for people for the first time, playing a video for people for the first time. It must feel crazy.
Yeah.
But I gotta ask, how hard was it to sing underneath the water?
It actually wasn't that hard. I had to put in, what was the speed?
Double speed.
Ah.
And then we had underwater speakers, so it was...
So you got to sing it a little faster?
Mm-hmm.
I was like, she's gonna drown? What a way. And the dog, who's the dog?
That's my dog, Callie.
Callie? Okay.
So like, how did it feel when you were in the moment that I am now?
It's funny because I think I was almost exactly your age when I dropped my first song. Probably like a few months earlier. I mean, older. But I remember thinking to myself, I've worked, you know, really hard for this. It's my moment and whatever happens, happens. It was not necessarily about my song going number one. It was not necessarily about the entire world loving this piece of music. I just wanted to relish in the fact that I've worked hard myself and taken the moment and say that I deserve this. The fact that, you know, it did what it did, I think is amazing. But I think if you chase what success is in your mind, you know, it's easy to get disappointed. But if you're always just chasing the work ethic, if you're always chasing to be the better version of yourself, you can never be disappointed because you can always be proud of yourself after that day of long and all those hard hours that you spend working. And I kind of live my life like that still to this day. You know, it's all about the work ethic and whatever happens, happens. So like there's gonna be a million haters, there's gonna be a million naysayers, and I don't have to say it, but as you know, you being an influencer first, like people are gonna count you out. But the fact that you have great music, you know, it's gonna shine for itself, you know? So like, let the people say what they wanna say, it's gonna happen anyway, but just know and relish in the fact that you worked hard for this and you gotta keep on working. Cause success is only borrowed. You can never own success, right? It can be gone tomorrow. So you have to keep that same work ethic, it's only rented.
Thank you so much.
For sure, my pleasure.
Thank you so much everyone who reacted in this video. And if you haven't seen the music video yet, go check it out, the link is in the description, and make sure to subscribe to this channel because I will officially be posting 2 times a week. Thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to look out for the next video.